The world's cheapest guy doesn't buy flowers on Valentine's Day. He gets them from where?
The cemetery. Yeah.
Good, baby.